Now we are presenting and also demonstrating the NX201 definite time earth fault relay. So for this relay, it is definite time only. It has a low set and a high set feature for earth fault. The setting range is a bit different. The setting range starts from 0.1 amps to 2 amps. Notice that the new unit is in amps instead of per unit. So the nominal current for this relay is 5 amps. So in per unit, what it means is 0.1 divided by 5, which is 2% or 0.02, to 2 divided by 5 amps, which is 40% or 0.4. So the setting range for this earth fault relay is 0.02 to 0.4. For this relay, it is a bit different from the NX1000 series. What is the difference is the high set is dependent on the low set setting. It means that if you are setting at 0.5 amps and setting 2 times, the 2 times is 2 times of 0.5 amps, means 1 amps. The second thing is about this relay is the high set time delay is not adjustable. It is instantaneous. And you can disable the high set by setting it to infinity. As this relay, the setting is analog. So we need to have an accurate and stable current source to set the relay. The first step of setting will be to know what setting you want to set. So for example, we want to set 100 stroke 5 CT ratio and we want to set 10%. That means 10 amp should be picking up the relay. So for this relay, 5 amp is the nominal current. So in terms of 10%, it is the setting will be 0.5 amps. The first step, what we should do is to turn the knob to the maximum. And from there, we need to have a constant and stable current source, and we will inject the setting which we want to set. In this case, it is 0.5 amps, and we will inject it now. Next, we will use the screw terminal to turn the knob just up to where it starts to pick up. And this is indicated by the LED of the low set. Next, we want to set the high set. So for the high set, I choose to set it to 50% of the CT ratio 100 stroke 5, which is 50 amps or 2.5 amps. Which 50 amps is the 5 times of the low set, 2.5 amps. And here we set it to 5, the 5 dial. Now we will inject 3 amps and to show that the high set trips. And you can see that high set has tripped after we injected 3 amps. This concludes the demonstration of our earth fault relay.